Pulling away, Ethan dropped his forehead against hers and matched their gazes. For another moment, she was lost in a sea of blue, the current there pulling her to his very soul. Why do you even love me? Because you're mine, and I knew what I was getting into. In fact, the girly side of you is part of why I fell for you, and it is one of my favorite things about you. Forget that we knew each other before, although I suspect you were like this even then. I adore who you are now. Now let's get up there and enjoy the night sky. Locking their gazes, Ethan pled with his eyes. She understood the words, though unspoken verbally. Trust me. Have faith in me. Without another complaint, she clutched at his faith in her and began climbing.